What's going on, guys? My name is LavaLake31, and today I am playing Five Nights at Freddy's 2, the demo. So, as you can see, we got bears, bunnies, and chickens trying to kill us this episode. So, anyway, guys, without further ado, let's get right into the video. Here we go. Alright, here we go. 12 a.m., first night. This is, I'm kind of getting already a bit spooked out. So, guys, so here we go. Cans, okay. Music box, party room, mangle, boom boy.
Hello, and welcome to your new summer job at the new and improved Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. I'm here to talk you through some of the things you can expect to see during your first week here and to help you get started down this new and exciting career path. Now, I want you to forget anything you may have heard about the old location, you know. Some people still have a somewhat negative impression of the company. That old restaurant was kind of left to rot for quite a while, but I want to reassure you, Fazbear Entertainment is committed to family fun and above all, safety. They've spent a small fortune on these new animatronics. Facial recognition,
Bonnie doesn't
advanced mobility.
So guys,
they even let them walk around during the day.
But most importantly, they're all tied into some kind of
criminal database so they can detect a predator a mile away. Heck, we should be paying them to guard you. Now, that being said, no new system is without its kinks. You're only the second guard to work at that location. The first guy finished his week, but complained about conditions. We switched him over to the day shift. So, hey, lucky you, right? Mainly he expressed concern that certain characters seemed to move around at night and even attempted to get into his office. Now, from what we know, that should be impossible. That restaurant should be the safest place on Earth. So, while our engineers don't really have an explanation for this, the working theory is that the robots were never given a proper night mode. So, when it gets quiet, they think they're in the wrong room. So, then they go try to find where the people are, and in this case, that's your office. So our temporary solution is this. There's a music box over by the prize counter, and it's rigged to be wound up remotely. So just every once in a while, switch over to the prize counter video feed and wind it up for a few seconds. It doesn't seem to affect all of the animatronics, but it does affect one of them. And as for the rest of them, we have an even easier solution. You see, there may be a minor glitch in the system, something about the robot seeing you as an endoskeleton without its costume on and wanting to stuff you into the suit. So hey, we've given you an empty Freddy Fazbear head. Problem solved. You can put it on any time and leave it on for as long as you want. Eventually, anything that wandered in will wander back out. Something else worth mentioning is kind of the quirky modern design of the building. You may have noticed there are no doors for you to close. But hey, you have a light, and even though your flashlight can run out of power, the building cannot. So don't worry about the place going dark. Well, I think that's it. You should be golden. Check the lights, put on the Freddy head if you need to. Keep the music box wound up. Piece of cake. Have a good night, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Okay, so apparently I need to keep my eyes up from animatronics. So Bonnie's already started to move. So here, Chica and Freddy are still at the stage. Bonnie's in part of the camp 3, which is party room number 3, party room number 4. This is the next room that Bonnie will be moving into. Chica, Alright, so that's in the hallway there, and then she would move down, and then I'm right here. The vent's beside me down here. There's Bonnie. Alright, Chica's still there. Normally she would already be right here. So Chica's there, Bonnie's there. So Bonnie will be coming in there, Chica will be coming in this front. And she'll be using this. Okay guys, so I just made it through the first night. As you can see on the screen now, it's a 6 a.m. So guys, I guess that's the end of the demo. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Anyway, if you guys want to see more Five Nights at Freddy's demos, then just hit that like button down below and then subscribe for more. Anyway, guys, I will see you soon. Bye!